Good morning class. Today we start our next chapter, and the next chapter name is the whole numbers. Then now before moving to the whole numbers, we are coming through the numbers. And the numbers are already explained in the previous class. Number is using for the counting the any objects and any other things. So similarly, when we are sitting in our class, so we are decided by the groups. So similarly in the mathematics, numbers are divided into the groups. So now only groups mein se ek group hai, we are having the whole numbers. So before moving the whole numbers, when we start the countings and start the counting of any object through the 1. So now when we start the counting of object from the 1, so now the starting number is 1 and goes to the infinity, and this type of number is called the natural numbers. So now in the natural number of groups, the natural numbers mein which type of numbers are included? Those numbers starting from 0. Those numbers are starting from 1. Because the numbers are naturally, we start the counting from 1. Therefore, it is placed in a natural numbers. Here, starting from 1 and goes to the infinity. Goes to the infinity means undefined. This is moved to the last number. Yeah, this is the first group of the number is a natural numbers. Next we are moving to the what is the group of the whole number, which type of numbers are included in the whole numbers. So now I am taking the second number is here, whole numbers. So now in the whole numbers, whole means like the shape of a whole is a zero. So now the difference between the natural number and whole number is only the zero. Because the whole number is start from 0. Those numbers whose start from 0 and goes to the infinity this is the sign of the infinity. Yeah, this is the sign of the infinity. This is going to the last number of the math. So now start from 0 and goes to the infinity, this types of numbers is included in the whole number. So now when we compare the natural numbers and whole numbers, we are having a one common things between two. The one common thing is the number is 1 is also a natural number. Similarly, the number 1 is also included in the whole numbers. So 1 ke baad jitne bhi number hai, after the 1, all are numbers included in the whole numbers. Getting my point? So now we can say all natural numbers are included in the whole numbers. But we cannot say the all numbers is included in the natural number. Because in the whole number we are having 0. But 0 is not placed in the natural numbers. Yeah? 0 is not present in the group of natural numbers. It is only the present in the group of whole numbers. Getting my point? This is the difference between the natural numbers and whole numbers. This is the group of the numbers. Now in the natural number, we are having the numbers starting from 1 because we start the counting naturally from the 1. And in the whole numbers, we start from the 0 and goes to infinity. The same difference between is here 0 and 1. Yeah? And we can say the all natural numbers are included in the whole numbers. Clear? This is the definitions of the natural numbers and whole number. Now we are moving to the next concept from here. Now the next thing is coming from the natural numbers. I am taking the natural number as a first, like after and before. First I am taking, just we read in the previous class also, I am taking the after. And now what is the meaning of the after? After the meaning is just next. So now I am taking the example for the after. You find the after number of 3. I mean 3 ka after number find out karna. So how to find the after number? Like we add by the 1. What is the number is coming here? 4. Similarly, like we are taking the next point is here before. What is the before? So now the before meanings we are moving to the back. And the back means like I am taking example as again 3 and minus 1. So what is we getting? We are getting the answer as a 2. Getting this is the before and this is the after. Why I explain it here after and before? Because in the whole numbers we are reading about the predecessor and the successors. Yeah? In the predecessor is just similar to the before and the successor is just similar to the after. And the meaning of the successor means we are moving to the next. And the predecessors is just coming to the before. Clear? So no doubts and no confusions between the predecessor and the successor. Predecessor is just similar to before and the successor is just similar to the after at here. So now how to find the predecessors and the successor at here, I explain. Now I am taking at here like the predecessor first. Now I am taking the predecessor at first. So now in the predecessor the number is there like a predecessor. The predecessor name he defined there like a pre. Just I explained pre means before. So what rule we apply at here? We rule the before apply at here. Before rule. Now move to the previous number. Like I am taking the example is 49. I am taking the example 49. What is the predecessors of the 49? The predecessor of 49, we perform the subtraction at here. So 49 minus 1 answer is 48. Yeah? So now we can say 48 is the predecessor of 49. Yeah? This is the predecessor. I am taking the another example for finding the predecessor, like we are having 238. So now the predecessor, again I am saying that it is just similar to the before. So now the 238, I perform the subtractions at the minus 1. What is the answer is coming out? 237. This is the meaning of the predecessor. So no confusion at here. The predecessor is just similar like the before and the word is given pre. So pre ke liye hame kya karna hoga? We just find the previous number and the previous number for finding we subtract the 1. Getting my point in the predecessor? Good. Now we are moving the next topic is we are having like a successor. Now the successor is just similar to the after I have explained in the previous slide. Again the successor predecessor means pre and the successor means after. So now how to find the after? Now I am taking the example at here like 62. So what is the successor of 62? So now 62 plus 1 answer is 63. Because for the moving next we have to do what we do? We add the 1 at here. So now what is the answer is coming? This is 63. Now I am taking another example at here like 239. So now for the 239, now we add the 1 at here. 239 and adding the 1 answer is 240. Yeah? So now this is the finding the method of successes. Now the one confusion is coming up when I am giving the example at here like example like at here 699. So now some student at here like 790. Some students like the wrong, so finding the wrong successor of it here. So now how to find the successor? So now we add the 1 at here. So now how to add? Now 1's ke niche hume kya place karna hai? 1. So now 9 plus 1 answer is 10. Now carry is again 1. 9 plus 1 again 10. Carry is 1. 6 plus 1 answer is 700. So now this is the successor of 699 is? The successor of 699 is 700. Clear? So now who create the mistake with the 99? Some students create the mistake like this. Okay, so now you add the 1 in the arranging method, then find the answer right here. Okay student, this is the method. Successor and the last one is the predecessor. Okay students, thank you.